that played around when I was dusty. Didn't wanna fuck me.
They judge me, but they don't know that I've been broken. I'm just hustling.
So being overweight can also cause high blood pressure, high cholesterol, yes, we know it, but also diabetes. And with diabetes, you have a case of sometimes losing limb if it's uncontrolled. And guess what limb you can lose, man? Yes, I was told by doctors you can potentially lose this limb. Not only that, you will start having erectile dysfunction, and you won't be able to perform well with your wife in bed. So if you need a why, here's your why.
Watch me go from fat and insecure to losing weight, but here's a bell.
Watch the video in the first link in description if you're serious about changing your body.
I'll keep the picture saved in a safe place while I look so weird here. My face has changed now.
Watch me lose some weight and learn how to dress myself.
I mean, like Tracy with the ass? Tracy with the Honda? Shit. Well,
oops, baby, fuck up on your bitch like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Get a 5 times in a coupe, Mercedes. Whoopsie daisy, oops, baby. Really hit my bitch, yeah, whoopsie daisy. I just said it, it's my duty, baby. Step.
Do not misunderstand it. This is not power of your creation.
Is this the power of a god?
How did I go from this? This. They will always make fun of you at first.
Tale of Naruto Uzumaki.
Prove them wrong.
Last but not least, I want to thank me. I want to thank me for believing in me. I want to thank me for doing all this hard work. I want to thank me for having no days off. I want to thank me for never quitting.
Still falling for you. Still falling for you. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel, you are all.
I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me, Papa.
Hello, doll, yay.
Age 30, over 270 pounds. I failed at keto and every other diet I tried until.
I'm your biggest fan.
go from 270 to 210 in 6 months.
It's standing right in front of me. One thing I know, it's only part luck and soul. I'm putting on my best show. Under the spotlight, it's down to my life.
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for.
Get your souls, just tell them I ain't laying low.
Hit him with the snare and the bass, square in the face. This fucking rap better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I got that.
How did I go from this? This.
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for.
All wrong from nothing, dog. Get your souls, just tell them I ain't laying low.
This is your sign to trust the boss.
Well, for months, we'll put in work. Listen. I hope that you're ready to rumble, cause I brought my weapon with me, I don't tussle. Only the gang, I don't trust you. Talk out your neck.
Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like
woo.
She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to woo. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
Woo.
Her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. Woo. I'm
fine. I'll do it myself.
What do we do with our feelings?
We hide them in our muscles.
And how do we hide our feelings better?
We get bigger muscles.
Watch the video in the first link in description if you're serious about changing your body.
Watch me turn into a savage in 4 years.
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you with round ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the round ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? Do you sit back and you feel sorry for yourself? Or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? Fellas, we made a mistake 10 days ago. And now it's about character. All that matters today is our response. Ball your fists up, take it personally, and get ready to get in a damn fist fight.
Motivate.
Too many times I swallow my pride. I'm cracking a smile, I'm dying inside. My demons are close, I'm trying to hide. I'm popping a pill, I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling alive, 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 I'm feeling alive.
Whoa, suddenly, I feel like taking a PJ. Fly to the yard on a weekday, eating ceviche, but like.
Don't think about it. 2 years transformation.
Welcome to Brixton. I'm in the party with Barbies and Drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I see enough man just rap for my niggas.
And I'll follow you until you love me, Baba.
Peppa Pluts.
I got big.
Gotta wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
Hold up, Diddy. Hit him with part two, son.
If you happy, then be with him. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again.
Hit him with the snare and the bass, swear in the face. This fucking rap better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my...
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Forbidden food on apple juice, can I sip on the cup? Mix it with some 1942 and I'm eating.
Girl, you chosen. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean, I'm just imposing. That you give it to me and just me only. Yeah.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, flex, I do work. Work six, I'm like Mike. He's out of sight. Woo, you got me pipe.
How did I go from this?
If you say, I'm always yours.
To this.
Day one of me eating healthy and exercising. Day 277 of me eating healthy and exercising.